In a hip replacement operation, we have the titanium acetabular implant in place, and we use a guide that allows us to visualize the exact right orientation for that socket. It has to be just right or the joint may be unstable. So we actually hit the back of this implant placement device and drive that socket into place so that it's securely fit.